My name is Howard Preston. I work for a company called CH2M Hill. We're contractors hired by the state to help in this research, which is trying to determine the life of sign sheeting material. We're up here at the MnRoad test facility today, where a test deck of sign sheeting material has been installed, and the idea is to periodically observe these signs using a mechanical device, something called a retroreflectometer. Agencies that have signs, like MnDOT, cities and counties, they've always been encouraged to maintain their signs, but now there is a requirement that signs be maintained above certain thresholds of retroreflectivity. That had never been a requirement before. And it's a requirement starting June, a month from now, that agencies specifically adopt a method of maintaining their system of signs. A question was, what really is the life of a sign? And there's been no definitive studies to date, and so the research we're working on now, along with MnDOT's efforts to establish this controlled test, will help cities and counties answer that question: how long will signs last?